Here in Petersburg, a church service disrupted by the sound of gunfire. When police arrive on scene, they find a victim who has suffered gunshot wounds. He was rushed to a nearby Southside Memorial Regional Hospital where it is unknown what the extent of his injuries are. Police are out here on scene canvassing the area for evidence, looking for witnesses. We'll keep you posted on what's going on here off of Farmer Street in Petersburg on CBS 6 News at 11 and also on Facebook and WTVR.com.